We say goodbye tonight to a longtime television star. David McCallum has died. McCallum starred in the hit show The Man from U.N.C.L.E. in the 1960s and later in NCIS. His work with U.N.C.L.E. brought him two Emmy nominations. McCallum was 90.